You may gather M1732 coil in Bobcat loaders and excavators. It means hydraulic log valve solenoid overcurrent. Before you actually dig into solenoids and wiring, check if everything is okay with the battery. I've seen this code popping up just because the connection on the positive battery terminal wasn't tightened and the system randomly lost voltage when the engine was on. I suppose a very weak 12-volt battery may also lead to this code. The M1732 code will also deactivate lift and tilt features, so you will have to deal with it anyway. But the most common reason for this code is the hydraulic lock solenoid. The location of the solenoid may be different in various models. What actually triggers this code is that the brains in your Bobcat register a higher than normal voltage on the cable that connects the hydraulic lockout solenoid to the system. And there are two main reasons why this happens. The wiring of the solenoid may have a loose connection somewhere, or the solenoid itself is dead and requires replacement. The usual location of the solenoid is in the center of the main control valve. The solenoid itself may have a different shape and type depending on the model and year of your Bobcat, and sometimes you can replace just a coil or a valve to make it work again. Anyway, I would start with wiggling all the wires and trying to locate a loose connection, which is not as uncommon for these systems as you may expect.